Oh yeah. You're sitting on a pillow.
I'm just sitting on your hernia pillow.
What?
What?
Is that a thing?
You don't know what hernia pillows are?
No.
Like, they're like the donut pillows.
Oh yeah. That way your anus
has room.
Okay, but that's hemorrhoids.
Or hemorrhoid pillow.
Yeah, a hernia is like a stomach thing. It's, it's when your intestines like pop out of your
My old manager actually had that happen. Yeah. All
right, here we are again, gallivanting about the streets and vandalizing, trying not to be incarcerated by the police.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. What he said.
So we left off. There's a brand new contraption that'll be used to stop the youths on skates that we are about to see.
Well, that's all the intro you got, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's all we need.
Welcome back to Nothing Relevant, where you have your favorite two people in the world: basketball player Chris Anderson and your favorite Lip Gallagher impersonator.
By the way, there's a giant mechanical spider that I have to spray paint to
fuck him up.
Fuck.
You saw the spider I found, right? At my grandma's,
the
painted spider.
Of, yeah.
The one that was on my Instagram. Mm-hmm. Check out my Instagram. Subscribe, follow, click that bell. Fuck me in the ass.
Jesus.
That's how you get the bonus content.
Ah, yes. Am I actually lagging on Xbox, on the original Xbox? What is this?
I don't know. There might be some input lag because those old things always had input.
Ooh.
Did you hear that?
The pop?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, that's
you. That was from that.
Okay, I'm trying to get cute. I need to not. This boss fight, honestly.
Don't get cute, beat it!
Yeah, this boss fight, honestly, pretty annoying.
What is that?
The outside.
Why'd that look like a weird, like, Kraken thing? Like that paint, spray paint deal that's underneath there?
It's just art.
I understand that it's art. Thanks for decrypting that one for me.
Yeah,
oh, that's
welcome.
Right. We're still in the realm of the mummy boys.
Yes. Still taking on the mummies.
Anak Cinnamon!
All right. So, here, I need to get onto the spider boy. How do I do that again?
Oh, look at all that artwork that they're just letting sit around. Go and fuck it up. After this fight, I guess.
Oh, that's what I have to do, yeah.
Oh.
As he's, like, exploding already.
I've never really, like, listened to it. That's his voice acting?
Yep.
Doesn't match.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't match at all.
Like, I think the Japanese one matches better. Oh, God. Fuck you.
Nice.
All right, and this is why this is annoying. Since it takes 50 years to get up there.
So when are we going to see Poop Salamander again?
Probably never.
What?
I don't think I ever go back there.
Aww.
For anything.
That's a shame.
Rest in peace, Poop Salamander. yes, a reference that I know what it's from, but don't understand. Okay.
Gotta pay your respects to Rue. I volunteer as tribute.
Oh, that was nice. Who's Rue? RuPaul?
Yeah.
RuPaul's Drag Race?
Yeah. Yeah, oh, well, thumbnails are rolling through my head
right
now.
They're going through your mind now. You know, just a little System of a Down. Disturbed. I think that was one that was actually a thing.
Was it?
I think so. I mean, I don't know. I don't remember.
My phone's charging otherwise. I'd be
I've got my phone,
up.
But...
You know what? I can take mine off the... charger.
Okay.
Hey, Alexa. Oh, she is on.
Fuck.
God damn it. She... I'm not sure either,
again.
Alexa.
Not this again. Not Alexa.
I got a missed call from who? Did you leave a voicemail? No, it's from the cities.
I was gonna say.
So it's bullshit because they didn't leave a voicemail, so that means it doesn't matter.
Advertisements.
Oh, I literally just missed it too. Surprised I didn't hear the vibrating going off.
Yeah, that was just your actual vibrator.
Yeah, that get the two confused sometimes. I usually place both of them next to each other, and it's really a bad habit because I just get confused between what's actually vibrating. I've got my dick trained on command to like vibrations. It's like a dog whistle. So that when my phone goes off sometimes, I always keep it on vibrate. So my dick's already getting like half chub. Mm. And it's like, oh, nope, down, false alarm. Gotta remember to turn that off. Here we go now.
What are we doing with our lives? Undoing the button. Oh, and it just ends.
Aww.
All right. Well, you didn't start it from the beginning.
Yeah, I did.
Did you? Oh.
That video was the beginning. Only 36
that
seconds.
One sucks. That doesn't even have the build. Wow, 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 wow. I was like all mentally prepared to do this. Now I'm just crumbling.
I get it. Little anxiety, little peer pressure. Not peer pressure.
Please bombs. Okay.
Little camera anxiety, I get it.
Sure.
Or you just suck at the game. Either one.
I'm wondering if I have an impossible angle to get here. Like, okay, oh.
So...
did I actually do it?
You got it?
Nothing relevant. There we go, I've done it.
Go cry to your mamas. Bobber? God damn it. Fucking kids in your spray paint.
Great.
Should use propane.
Yeah, now you're just... now there's all kinds of... there's too many thumbnail ideas now swirling in your head.
Propane, Bobby!
Does he actually sound like that?
No.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Well, he doesn't do that. I do a really shitty impression.
Yeah.
Don't take that as reality.
We got one more. I think it's ground level.
Okay, Dad.
Okay, Dad.
Are you really gonna make me smoke this whole pack of cigarettes, Dad? No.
God damn it, Bobby. All right, we got two little areas.
Bobby Boucher.
No. No. Bobby Hill.
Bobby Boucher.
God, I thought you... you know, didn't your cheap ones squeak like that? Why does that one already squeak? Is it because you fiddle with it too much?
God. I don't know. Actually, that is a really easy fix, because I think I know what it is, and that would just take a couple... no.
No?
A little bit of WD. A little WD-40 fixes everything.
Thank you.
And I mean everything.
Save file too, thank you. Or this way.
You ever try masturbating with it?
With WD-40?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh. Just me then, got it.
Yep, just you.
He's like a little kid that doesn't want to go somewhere and you're just dragging him along and he's like, he's limping. Or not limping, but he's gone limp.
Alright, where's my, oh my god.
You think these guys get sponsored by like home improvement, like paint stores?
Maybe.
Like skateboarders get, you know, sponsored to skate. These guys get sponsored
possibly
to spray paint.
There we go.
Home Depot sponsorship, Lowe's sponsorship, Ace Hardware sponsorships.
Oh, yeah. Anything.
To fuck up the community.
Yeah.
Either that or they put a ban on. Actually, no, they do have that. There is, is age restricted to, to buy spray paint cans.
That makes sense.
Or spray paint. Because of stupid fucking kids. Apparently there was a time too when
youths on skates.
My parents told me that there was a day or it was a time when they actually had to. There was an age restriction on buying eggs.
Oh, because they'd throw eggs.
Yeah,
the children on Halloween or any day would just buy and throw eggs.
Actually, come to think of toilet paper too.
like when it got bad, apparently, like when it got around like a certain time in high school, like,
yeah,
I think it was like, it's homecoming usually when it happens, but like, cause I'm not gonna say the town that this one was.
Brightness
from.
Option I can turn up, like, fuck me,
I don't know.
Alright, well, fucked up there, but fine.
But yeah, you had to provide ID for toilet paper and eggs.
Get there, okay. Ugh. Yeah, that sounds god awful.
Nowadays, you don't even need an ID to buy a gun.
I mean, you do, but I respect the joke though.
Snapback. Sorry, I accidentally just wiped out half the galaxy's
yeah, you did.
Population.
Yeah, everybody's dead.
I just wiped out half our subscriber base. What's half of zero?
you can't do that. You can't divide zero. You can't divide by zero.
Oh. Actually, can't you? But it's just like, it's infinite?
I mean, yeah, but it would also break things.
When has that ever stopped math or science before?
True. Options, no options. Okay, cool.
Nope, you're just gonna live in this
dark fucking world.
Dark, dank ghetto.
Oh my god, there's a ledge.
Would this
there.
Be equivalent of the ghetto? Can you even say ghetto nowadays? Should you?
Probably
is
not.
Is that offensive?
I don't
calling
know if it's
a place a ghetto? Because it's got negative connotations?
I don't know. I don't go around typically saying it all the time, so. Oh, God, not again. I've had enough of
were
you.
Were they just, like, what were they, like, slapping? They were doing something.
This is literally pitch black. Like, there we go. Grab that. Nice, nice.
I've already made this joke, but I'd still, like, think that when you finish people off like that, you just take the spray paint and just go right
put
up to
their right
mouth.
In their
and
mouth. Just... Well, why is it less dark now?
It's not.
There's light in this corner now. It's definitely less dark at certain angles. It's bullshit.
Okay.
Call me crazy.
Okay, crazy. Hey, funny joke. Got that one from my dad.
From Bobby?
Dad.
Or not Bobby. Who, what's from Hank. You got that one from Hank.
Poppy Hank told me.